Okay, so right off the bat, you know, you come out, you got Will. You have a three-time All-American.
Yeah.
Right? And, you know, I think with how they seeded it this year, 1-33, there's some really tough matchups in round one and round two. How'd you feel about that? You know, Willie's tough, right?
Mm-hmm.
What's the thought process going into that one?
I mean, that's what you want to see. I mean, that's why we come to wrestle. We want to wrestle the best guys possible. And, you know, it was a great match, and it was a lot of fun. I mean, anytime you compete in the NCAAs, it's great. But, I mean, it's a good win. It was fun. And just on to the next one now.
When you look at that, you come out and you got a guy like that. He's dangerous, right?
Yeah.
He scrambles well. He wrestles in every position. What are the coaches saying? You know, at Purdue, you haven't had an All-American in a couple of years, man. You guys trying to, you know, your coaches, the culture you guys have, championship athletes, waiting for somebody to punch through. What are they saying to you going into that one? I think you guys had do you have a challenge in that one?
It was like
we had a long blood scramble.
Right? Yeah.
Tell me about that. What are you doing? How do you collect yourself?
I mean, you just can't think of what happened. I mean, our coaches preach all the time, you know, you can only wrestle that 10 seconds, and then after that 10 seconds, you worry about the next 10 seconds. I mean, you can't worry about what's going to be the outcome of the scramble. That's the fastest way to lose a match. And, I mean, going out there, I just wrestle my game plan. You know, I'm prepared. My coaches do a great job. So I'm excited to hopefully becoming the first All-American here soon.
You guys, hard-nosed style.
Yeah.
Everybody wrestles hard in every position. What's the culture like there with Coach Erslin, Tyrell Todd? What is it like with that coaching staff? AJ Shops, just a murderer on top.
Yeah.
You know, like that hard-nosed style.
Yeah.
Tell me about it.
It's great. I mean, that's why I came to Purdue, you know. We can take not the most talented guys, and we can make them just, you know, tough competitors. You know, we want to be the baddest man on the mat, and that's what we practice day in and day out. We wrestle through every position. I mean, we don't give anything up. And, you know, no matter who you're going to wrestle from Purdue, I mean, we're coming and we're coming hard.
Quarterfinal tomorrow, who you got?
Preston Weigel.
So you got Weigel.
Yeah.
If you look at the top three, four seeds, he's a lot wrestled the least.
Yeah.
Right? He was injured last year, injured most of the season. You know, your style matches up pretty well with him.
Yeah.
How good do you get about that? How good do you feel?
I feel it's good. I mean, we're going to know tomorrow. So we both prepared. I mean, he's wrestled countless times. He's an All-American, so it's never going to be an easy match out here. And I'm excited to get out there and wrestle and, you know, hang it all on the line.
Did you look like a massive 197?
Thank you.
You're cutting a lot of weight.
No, actually, I'm not. I'm only coming off the mat. I just want to check. I'm only over 3 pounds.
Are you serious?
Yeah. So I'm not cutting weight. You know, that's our strength coach. You know, we're in there. We're lifting all the time, and, you know, it's great. It's fun. We love it.
When did you do the bridge of your nose? Did you break your nose with that?
Yeah, so...
Is your nose broken?
No, it's not broken. It's been broken many times.
Oh, my gosh. That looks... Did they glue that shut?
They glued it before the match and glued the stem strips on it. So.
That is no joke.
Yeah.
Did you get blood time for that? Was it you guys had?
Yeah.
That was a blood time was for,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, both matches I've wrestled.
Oh, my gosh. And there's nothing you can do about that?
No.
Right? It gets, you know, you can't really adhesive.
It annoys me because I want to keep going.
Favors your guy's style, right?
Yeah.
All right. You got anything else for me?
No. It was just boiler up, and we're coming now.
Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.